Agathe, you wrote of the enemy?
Yes. Deep in the bayou, a dangerous imposter spreads real roots. He calls himself François Macandal, my own mentor. The leader, the priest, the brother, to whose cause I devoted my life. He was put to death by fire. I failed to prevent it. Who is this imposter, and what are his affiliations? This you will need to uncover. But first, preparations. François Macandal was an expert in poisons. This blowpipe was his.
A fine weapon.
A single dart blown from a distance will fell a man. You may use this to your advantage if you approach in stealth. The false Macandal gathers followers. They attempt to overtake smuggling operations on the bayou. To finance what, I cannot say. There is a smuggler, a woman named Elise Lafleur. She knows every bog and tangle of the swamp. Perhaps she could be persuaded to help.
I'm sure I can motivate her.
Good. When you get to Macandal, use your darts to approach. But remember, you will need to complete your mission using more direct means.
We offer two choices.
You give up the river?
Or we take the river.
Or you suffer before you die.
Three choices, then.
You dare threaten me? You bracket-faced parasite, I've no more claim here than the dung beetles.
You'd best heed the lady. We have you outnumbered.
Look around, old man. Your hired hands will flee at the first sign of trouble.
Aye, but the lady's temper alone could take on an army, and the swamp is no friend of yours.
Ugh!
are you? A fine display of gratitude? I'm no enemy, if that's what you fear.
I fear nothing.
My name is Aveline. I seek the leader of these men. He calls himself François Macandal.
You seek him? To what end?
A final one.
Ah, then you are my kind of woman. Name's Roussillon. My partner in crime is Elise. Though I've heard her called otherwise.
Will you help me find their base? No one knows these waters as you do. In return, I'll restore your control of this territory.
We've invested years of work in this camp. Why would we need your help?
Four reasons right there.
Would you not prefer to move your wares freely?
If you think there's only one base, you really do need me. Those louts are spread out thin as swamp gas.
It's settled then. Elise will help you find the blighters.
Did you bring a canoe? Or do you expect your gentle breeding to keep you from the alligators? Best take one of mine, then. And learn to use it right quick. Smugglers. Such an ugly word. Even slavers are called merchants. Why can my title be Queen of the Bog? Protector of innocence. Paddling instructor. And champion of trade.
Too long to fit on a wanted poster. Tell me, when did your troubles with Makanda's men begin?
About the same time the Spanish governor arrived. Just a big old coincidence, I'm sure. This is as far as the water will take us. They set up their base around a wrecked ship that ran aground not far from here. The other base is a little further along. There.
I'll check out this base. You scout ahead.
Oui, oui, mon capitaine!
Whoa!
Glad I didn't put money on that fight. Would have lost. And barely a scratch on you. Now, here's a pretty prize. An alligator egg. Take it. You've earned it. Aveline, a woman among reptiles.
Takes one to know one.
Why, that it does. Right then. If you don't run the bastard through right here, I'll meet you at the next base.
Guess it was nothing.
Yeah. my faithful acolyte. The day of the sacred ceremony draws near. I am in want of nothing but more men to join our ranks. Gather the faithful and await my word.
Still in one piece, I see. What did you find?
A letter from the coward Macandal. He's preparing a ceremony.
Voodoo?
Yes, but to what end?
Power? What other end is there? Show him you've got the spirits at your back, especially the mean ones, and people do most anything you say. There's your real magic. It's that way, well hidden in the trees. Wait, I recognize those men. They're escaped slaves, hired from Saint-Danger.
The shantytown?
Oui, though it barely deserves the name, a cramped, miserable place.
The men I saw at your camp, they were from Saint-Danger?
Oui. Roussillon wasn't too happy when I hired them, but he got used to the idea. Please, you can't hurt them.
It goes without saying.
Best of luck, then. Go. I'll be at the office if you need me.
my faithful acolyte. Preparations are complete. Our ceremony will take place on the eve of St. John. Assemble my followers.
He has balls of steel. Et puis?
Where is Elise?
My company doesn't satisfy you? Oh, I am hurt. Pray, tell me what you found. I'm as good a confidant as the lady, I swear.
It's not a confidant I need, but an informant. Macandal is holding a ceremony on St. John's Eve tonight, but I don't know where.
I know who can help, and you can help me in return. There's a witch doctor in Saint-Danger, the eyes and ears of the bayou. I sent Elise to him with supplies, but she forgot this. So hard to find honest criminal help these days. Give him this. With his trust, the secrets of the bayou will be yours.
Thank you.
By the by, come back when you are done. I have a job or two that could use a woman of your caliber. And some work as well.
Huh.
Elise! Aveline! Does Macandal still live?
He's holding a ceremony tonight. Venerable one, I bring supplies from Roussillon.
Over the people of Sandanji. If you can stop him, I will help. His shadow emanates from the shore of Lake Pontchartrain. He has a poison in his possession, from which you will not recover if stung. I will give you the antidote, but it will not stop the poison. only limit its damage. Time is short. You must take this now.
I've had worse, I think. Thank you. We'll strike tonight. I'll disguise myself as a slave, so that I'm invisible to Makandal's followers. I'll be ready when you are. St. John won't know what hit him.
How long have you been working with Roussillon?
Years.
Is he your... well...
God, no. No, don't get me wrong. I pluck my eye out for him. But I wouldn't bet the lech if he were the last man in Nouvelle-France.
How do you know him?
Roussillon saved my life once, long ago. I figured I owed him, so I helped him expand his business. The old devil showed me a few tricks too. Taught me his trade, if you will. Of course, I do all the work. Here it is. The realm of the dead. Homely, ain't it? Thank you.
you make good on your word.
Fear not, senor. I was trained by...
I know only too well who your master was, Baptiste. Just remember where your loyalties lie.
I shall not fail you.
See that you don't.
My faithful acolytes, stand ready. The time of our ritual is now.
I'll approach from the far side and create a distraction. Wait for it before you move.
Oui, oui, mon capitaine.
Thank you.
Ah, your blowpipe. A beautiful weapon. One of the finest I ever made. I remember the day that coward Agate stole it. Fitting he should remain too spineless to face me. But I have captured his pawn. Now he will be forced from hiding.
How do you know Agate?
So he is here, as I suspected. Agate was my disciple once, if not for that thieving woman.
Who are you really? The true Macandal burned at the stake.
I see. You know your history. Very well. François Macandal was my mentor, and an assassin, but he failed. She betrayed us, and he died. I won't make that mistake before I carry out his life's destiny. I will take care of you myself. The ceremony will go on. You cannot stop it. When I am done with you, I will destroy your mentor. Thank you. By your hand, Agathe betrays me one final time. Look at you where I know it well. The first time Agathe betrayed me, it was for the woman, the thief. She wore one just like it.
Who was she? What was her name? What was her name?
Here is something they did not want you to know.
In any case, I don't miss the Superior Council.
I will help you uncover the truth.
The nobles of New Orleans shall perish by poison, and the slaves shall be avenged. My mentor's work will be complete.
Agathe, I have done as you asked. The imposter is dead. He was working with De Ferrer.
What else have you learned?
Only that he would have forced you out of hiding.
Let us be thankful it did not come to that. If it had, our brotherhood... Well, let us not dwell. You have destroyed the hornet's nest in the bayou. At least for now. De Ferrer will have his day.
Jolie robe avons-nous là.
Bonsoir. I'm a friend of Captain Dominguez. Is he on board?
At this hour, El Capitán is at the tavern. Where else?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Farewell and adieu to your best Spanish lettuce. Farewell and adieu to your lettuce of Spain. Spain. It's the only thing I am. I am Carlos Dominguez.
Capitán, we meet again.
Do we? All three of you look familiar. But you're all welcome back to my cabin. I've manhood for...
I don't think...
Or we can consort right here!
What do you know about Rafael Joaquin de Ferrer?
I'm afraid he's not invited.
What's your business with him?
He pays for transport to and from New Orleans. That's all I do. Transport the things and get paid. Things, paid. Transport, paid. Back and forth and forth and back.
What is he doing? Why New Orleans?
I do not know. Señor de Ferrer is a very secretive man.
Thank you for your time, Capitán.
J'avais finalement succombé à ses avances, mais il m'avait forcé.
Aveline, out and about as always.
But home to rest now, Papa.
Monsieur Blanc tells me you do a great service to my business. To our business. For it will be your husband someday.
Oh, Papa, you know I should sooner mind my own business than marry.
As stubborn as your mother, Jeanne. If only she could see you now.
But she can't.
No. But perhaps you are old enough now. It is not much. One page. But it is from her diary. You should have it.
Maman. Thank you, Papa. Papa, you surprised me.
I dared not interrupt. Your music is breathtaking. I dare say you could stop a man's heart.
You flatter me too much, Papa. The credit belongs to my teacher. I am but an instrument of his will.
How blessed we are with a daughter who uses her talents in peace, not to riot in the streets of New Orleans. There is so much unrest since the arrival of the Spanish. Well, I don't want to keep you from your practice. I simply came with a message from Monsieur Blanc. At your leisure, he requests your assistance at the warehouse. Do take care when you go. The streets are not safe for a lady.
No need to worry, Papa.
I will try to restrain myself. I know your charm and grace will protect you like armor.